weekend due to all the water. I want to welcome our friends from Missouri down here in this one. We've got five at least from Missouri. We'll get you the lineup on the Candace Brand is in the 23 car. He'll be right off there in the restart zone. There we go. Alex Loveless in that 22 takes off. Heads over to your start zone over there off of turn number four. Austin Krogmeyer out of Newton will bring the field into the start zone. What's the two? WTI finish line right here at 81 Speedway in the Mod Light division. Your bumper-to-bumper Witchfielder scoreboard inside turn number one gives you the top four. Taking the win, he's out of Salina, Kansas, drives the 19, it's bam, bam, air.
The first A-main of the night, as Warren was telling you, Matt Stams leading the way in that beautiful white Don Haddon. C71 pickup, it's time to stand up and wave out. The first A-main of the night, 15 racing laps, here they come, your Mud Light A-main!
we're going to get a green. Here we go. 15 times. Accessory starters tower as the field rolls in, still trying to go 15 times around. Four.
just bammed right into the O'Reilly Auto Parts winner's circle.
Chase Holly, they need you to the tower.
Congratulations, buddy.
Thank you.
Thank you. You're making this a habit. I'm trying to. Happy Mother's Day to Mama over there. Big hug for her, huh?
She's pretty happy, so I'm happy.
Tell me about the run. Kenny Sweet was right on your heels, a lap car. He went to the low side. You made a sandwich out of him, and you just got around the corner a little better than he did. But good run by you tonight. What do you want to think?
I read him like a book, for starters. I knew that car was coming, so I had to do what I did. I want to thank my crew chief, the chassis builder, the whole work, Zane Hansen. They wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him. My mama, my daddy, the whole family. Dalton for being there every week. Everybody you see behind me, Elliot May, the whole crew that you see behind me. I'm not going to go like I did last time.
Good thing Concordia rained out. I saw that. I was going to be pissed if you didn't get back here tonight. Now I'm glad you did.
We were going to try it out. I'm just trying to get another track, you know, to race us, but Wichita's here for us every week, in and out.
Remember that.
We got to be here.
All right, see ya. Bam Bam wins it in the feature tonight for Mod Lights.